think the reason that clients would come to the firm to handle business litigation is because the firm has extensive experience in those kind of matters, and we're very aggressive in representing our clients. I think the first thing that clients want to have in a lawyer is somebody who believes in their case, believes in their cause, and is willing to go to battle for them. In business litigation, it's a lot like going to war. You've got to have somebody who believes in your cause and is willing to fight the battle for you, and we're willing to do that for clients. A lot of lawyers will just sort of tiptoe up to the pool and they won't jump in. We'll jump in and be fully immersed in the client's case. Well, the first thing to do to prepare yourself not to be involved in litigation is to have good legal documents. We are always having to evaluate legal documents, interpret them, and if you've got good solid legal documents, contracts and business arrangements that you've already put together beforehand, a lot of times you stay out of the courtroom. The challenge becomes when you don't have those kind of documents. Or if you just have people that you're involved in business with who aren't particularly ethical or aren't honest or aren't forthright. I always tell clients that if you can find a business solution, that's the best thing to do. But business solution is always superior to court because you can control that solution. When you go to court, now you're going to put the question in the hands of a jury or the hands of a judge, and they ultimately decide that. But there are times when you don't have a choice. You have somebody who's just unreasonable, somebody who you just can't negotiate with, just can't find a solution. And if that happens, then you go to court, and you just better have somebody who believes in your cause and is there committed to win, and that's what we do.